Imagine a world where a much maligned rodent finds a reprieve. The rat has had a bad rap over the centuries, by far its most deadly offense, spreading the Black Death across the world in the 14th century, killing 75 million people. The disease wiped out a third of Europe's population and as much as 60% of the people here in Great Britain, leaving a body count so massive that they are still being recovered as London digs up its past even today. Over the centuries, the plague killed millions more with repeated breakouts. Rats have been blamed as the infamous vermin that carried the deadly fleas that leapt onto humans, giving them the disease and spreading the epidemic. But it seems that rats have been the victims of one of history's biggest framings, and by fellow rodents, no less, the gerbil. Science is now outing the truth through the trees. A team from the University of Oslo has been analysing the plague period through tree rings, and it's discovered the weather didn't favour rats at the time, but gerbils. They are now believed to be the creatures that spread the plague along the Silk Road trade route from Asia to the docks of Europe's biggest cities. Of course, it's all still an educated theory, and the scientists will next study ancient bones of human victims in order to find further proof and perhaps rewrite the history books.